Good morning. Next, we are going to discuss about zero of a linear polynomial. You already know that what is linear polynomial. First degree polynomial is called linear polynomial. Then consider an example. Find a zero of the polynomial two x plus 1. Find a zero of the polynomial 2x plus 1. That means ഏത് value നമ്മൾ 2x plus 1 ല് ആ വേരിയബിളിന് ഏത് value കൊടുക്കുമ്പോഴാണ് ആ ഇക്വേഷൻ സീറോ ആയിട്ട് ഇക്വേറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്, സീറോയിലേക്ക് ഇക്വേറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്, ആ വാല്യൂവിനാണ് സീറോ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. അപ്പോൾ ഏത് വാല്യൂ അപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യുമ്പോഴാണ് ഈ ഇക്വേഷൻ സീറോ ആണ് ആകുന്നതെന്ന് നമുക്ക് നോക്കണം. അതിന് ഫസ്റ്റ് യു കൺസിഡർ പി ഓഫ് എക്സ് ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 2x plus 1. Then we will replace x to 1. We will get 2 into 1 plus 1, that is equal to 2 plus 1 equal to 3. This 3 not equal to 0. Then next we will put minus 1. So 2 into minus 1 plus 1, that is equal to minus 2 plus 1, that is equal to minus 1. It is not equal to 0. Then we will put p of minus 1 by 2, that is equal to 2 into minus 1 by 2 plus 1. Cancelling 2 and 2, remaining minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. That is p of മൈനസ് 1/2 വാല്യൂ കൊടുത്തപ്പോഴാണ് ആ ഇക്വേഷൻ സീറോ ആയത്. പക്ഷേ നമുക്ക് ഈ മൈനസ് 1/2 കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാൻ കുറച്ച് ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ടായിട്ട് വരും. അതിനാണ് നമ്മളൊരു ഇക്വേഷൻ ഫോം ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ആ ഇക്വേഷൻ എങ്ങനെ, ഈ വാല്യൂ എങ്ങനെ കിട്ടുന്നതെന്നുള്ള, ആ വാല്യൂ കിട്ടുന്നതിന് നമ്മൾ ഇതിൻ്റെ ലീനിയർ ഇക്വേഷൻ്റെ ഒരു ജനറൽ ഫോം കൺസിഡർ ചെയ്യുക. എന്നിട്ട് നമുക്ക് അതിൻ്റെ ഇക്വേഷൻ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാം. You know that what is the general form of a linear equation? That is ax plus b. Then that is equal to 0. 0 anengil adu that equation anengil adu equal to 0. Then ax is equal to e b, transpose b to RHS, we will get minus b. Then x is equal to minus b by a. X in the value, that is equal to minus b by a. Minus b means the constant term, negative of that constant term, and a is the coefficient of x. So you take, listen, in this example the given polynomial is 2x plus 1. We will use the formula x is equal to minus b by a, that is x is equal to, in its b, the value of b is 1, therefore minus b, that is equal to minus 1 divided by the value of x is equal, a is equal to 2, therefore we will get minus 1/2. Do you understand? Consider another example. Find the zero of the polynomial in each of the following cases. First one, p of x is equal to 3x plus 5. What is the zero of the polynomial? We will get p of x is equal to 0. Then the value of x is called the zero of the polynomial. Then what? It is a linear equation. Then what is the formula to find a zero of a linear polynomial? That is minus b by a. Therefore we will consider the polynomial p of x is equal to 3x plus 5. The value of x is equal to negative b by a, negative 5 divided by 3. That is the zero of the polynomial, zero of this polynomial is minus 5/3. Check it whether it is a zero of a polynomial. Then we will put x as minus 5/3. Listen, cancelling 3 and 3, remaining minus 5 plus 5, that is equal to 0. The value is equal to 0. Therefore, the zero of the polynomial is negative 5 by 3. Next, another question. P of x is equal to 3x minus 2. Therefore, x is equal to negative b by a. That is equal to negative of negative 2 divided by value of a is 3. Therefore, negative of negative 2, that is negative into negative, that is equal to 2 plus 2. 2 divided by 3. Therefore, the 0 of the polynomial is 2 by 3. Now, we will check it. P of x is equal to 3x minus 2, that is 3 into 2 by 3 minus 2. Cancelling 3 and 3, we will get 2 minus 2, that is equal to 0. Therefore, the 0 of that polynomial 3x minus 2 is 2 by 3. Do you understand? Okay, thank you.